I think that MATLAB is a really great program. I've worked with matrices in math class before, and I've worked with a couple other programming languages, but I really enjoy MATLAB in particular.
It was easy to learn compared to other programming languages like C and C++.
What I like about MATLAB are the powerful toolboxes. The language is really easy to understand, and the visualization is really fun to make.
It seems that the more math I know, the better I can do in MATLAB. Like, at one point in my project, I was using tangent and just trigonometry to try and find the degree, but then I realized that I could use polar coordinates to do it a lot better. So I think MATLAB is really adaptable and it helped me a lot in my project.
MATLAB was easy to learn, especially if you had prior programming language experience, but the language itself in MATLAB, it's very user-friendly.
I would like to see MATLAB standard for like programming classes at schools instead of C for purposes like scientific research.
I would really like to see this type of software in my school. It would greatly enhance our learning experience, and like when I actually was using MATLAB, I thought of all the times in my school projects that I could have used something like that to speed things up or make things more visually appealing.
Well, I think it's a good thing that MathWorks sponsors these programs. It helps them get input on their program that they made, and it also helps the people who are doing the programs and helps future programmers who are planning on attending college and going through life. So I think it's a great thing that they sponsor these programs.